Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Bootcamps 2014 Phase 12. One, two, Phase 12. This is Challenge Week. This is Challenge Workout number 6. As you can see, we're in a different environment. These are do anywhere workouts, so we do them anywhere, wherever we can get space. Right? Today we're going to have two circuits, an A circuit and a B circuit. For the A circuit, complete as many rounds as possible in 5 minutes of two exercises. For the B circuit, complete an up and down pyramid of 5, 10, 15, 20, 15, 10, 5 reps per exercise as fast as possible. Okay, so A circuit, as many rounds in 5 minutes. B circuit, up and down pyramid as fast as possible. Your dumbbell load today is 5 to 20% of your body weight. I've got two 20-pound dumbbells here. You also need a mat, a roller, water is optional, and a pair of chairs, or a bench, sofa railing, something. Helen's got a timer. It's set for 5 minutes, so when the 5 minutes hits, I'll be done the first circuit, and then it'll just beep in 5 minute increments to let us know how we do. Ready? Go. First exercise, dead bugs. Opposites, only one level. Hands and knees. Opposite. 8 per side. Second exercise, push-up jabs. Lower body only. 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Boom. That's one round. That's it. These two. Oh, that same side. Two rounds. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3. I used to think dead bugs were too easy. They weren't worth my time. 4. I wonder if it's because I added the roller. 5, 5, 6. 3 rounds. 6, 6,
This might be one of my favorite, a little bit low ab exercises. Four rounds.
You almost got 10 seconds. So.
7, 8, 8, 1, 2,
all right, 4 plus 1. Now the up and down pyramid, 5, 10, 15, 20, 15, 10, 5, AFEP, as fast as possible. First exercise. Bent over, dual dumbbell rows. There's only one level. Your progressions will be heavier or lighter weights. 5 reps. Shoulders, elbows. Push-ups. Now, you can go on the back side of a chair. Elbows tuck. Or you can go the seat of a chair. That's level one. Third exercise, hinge progressions. Good mornings. Hands on your head, hips push back, hips push forward, hips push back, hips push forward. Fourth exercise, scissor lunge jump progressions. You can have your hands by your side, hands behind your head, hands overhead. You can have your dumbbells by your side, or you can have a front squat grip position. First level, reverse lunge. Alternate, 5 per side. Okay, that's round one. 10 reps. I forgot something. Marches. So I owe you 5 marches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Level 2, hands on the floor, push up, 1, push up, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. RDLs. Forward lunges. Again, you can use any hand progression you like. 10 per side, alternating. 4, 6, 7, 2 rep, 15 reps. Come on, 20. workouts are always so much harder on camera. Because you can't hide. You can sort of stall, but only so long. Come on. Let's do it. 20. We do more of these at breakfast. Come on. No commercials. That definitely woke the baby. All right, high pulls. These are easy. Patriots fan, sure is a fun season. They're really exciting. They got Gronk, who's excited. They got Edelman, who's exciting. Brady's playing well. They got an exciting defense. It's fun to be a Pats fan this year. Six, seven, eight. Good, it's four rounds. Coming down now. Can you believe the radio stations are playing Christmas music right now? That's so crazy. The mall's got Christmas stuff. This is okay. How about Thanksgiving? Work capacity. Come on, babe. Marissa is here right now. She'd be crushing this. You know what's crazy? Mm-hmm. Is the Coins have a household with four males and one female. And the female is probably the fittest one in the whole house. That's crazy. I would talk so much trash about her. Not every day. The lead male, he's pretty fit himself. Okay. Hallelujah. 15 per side. We're gonna go 15 down and 15 up. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, come on, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Oh. Thank you. Right in this program. Tens, two rounds to go. Two-hour Thanksgiving workout. It can't be this hard. That's a long time. Oh man, what is that? 25? Tens, come on. I need the audience cheering me on. Last round. Oh, are you sad?
Am I sad?
Yeah.
Why would I be sad?
You look like you could use a hug. Okay. Last one, five. No breaks. Thank you. 20, how many is that? 25 plus?
It's actually 49 seconds.
What's up now? 30 minutes. Can you finish challenge workout number 6 in 29, 49? Post your results. Good luck. Time.